Gearhart's back.
The more things change, the more they stay the same.
From NJ1015.com, this is the new Jim Gearhart Podcast.
Yeah, I was going to mention where I think all this is going and where it's coming from, this business of destroying the planet. Bob, have you heard of the Gaia theory?
No.
G-A-I-A, Gaia.
No.
It's a belief that the Earth itself is a living organism, which is set up to control itself. Now, with what we're doing to the planet, if there is such a thing, and the Earth is trying to treat us as a malignant infection,
it's and trying to
extract kicking
us.
In the antibodies, yeah. and it's trying to wipe us out,
yeah.
I don't know that you could blame it terribly. We have the tornado going on the, what is it, Kilauea, the volcano.
The volcano, yeah.
Have you followed that? That's scary.
That is some scary stuff. I mean, and they're not recovering from that. You get a lava flow on your street. It's not like it's going to come back in a couple of months.
The problem is, this may just be a warm-up.
Yeah.
And also, they're having some more California earthquakes. If mm-hmm. you look at it, you can find it online. They're going on all over the world all the time. We had one here. Didn't we? A couple of weeks ago.
Earthquake.
To some extent, yeah. A small one. Mm-hmm. But they say more evacuations ordered in Hawaii, the Kilauea, as fears of explosive eruptions continue. They're having eruptions. Apparently, they're miles away from the caldera, the center of the volcano. And a magnitude 6.9 earthquake struck Friday, causing violent shaking throughout the park. This is all happening in a park. It triggered rock slides on park trails, crater walls, and 1 hour earlier, a magnitude 5.4 earthquake caused a coastal cliff to collapse into the ocean. Now, we know that's going on right now. We can see that going on. And I know that most people say, I want to hear about that. I want to know how Mama June did when the show comes back. And Honey Boo Boo, I got to, this is what's important. But I'm going to tell you what may wake you stop and think. If you live on the east coast of New Jersey, near the coast, and you got track shoes, I would have them handy. Have you ever heard of the Cumbre Vieja volcano and mountain?
No.
It's in the Canary Islands, which is off the African coast in the Atlantic. And they have on this massive volcanic island, the mountain called Cumbre Vieja. Now, it has erupted before. It has a history of erupting. But the last time it erupted, there was local damage, but not much more. But the whole mountain, the whole huge thing and the land, the island, split. There's a big crack in it. So they figure the possibility of the next time they have an eruption, this could slide into the ocean. Hmm. And the way it'll create a wave. The wave's energy equivalent to the combined output of America's power stations for 6 months would travel westward to the American coast. They figure it'll take about 6 hours to get here. And there will be if this happens, please don't say I tuned in late, I think it's happening. Do a War of the Worlds thing and run out in a panic. But this is something that's very, very possible now. And the waves from this, it'll create a wave. It goes out to a certain extent and then builds up this huge tidal wave. And it heads toward the coast. It'll take, as I said, about 6 hours, they say.
Is this similar to like a tsunami? Or no?
Yes, it'll be that. I don't know what they'll call it, but yes, it's what it amounts to. Now, it also goes north, and they figure that this will pretty much put London underwater. Hmm. But in terms of this country, this hemisphere, there will be a tsunami, a wave coming in to the Jersey Shore, 150 feet high, which they say 33 meters, so it's a little more than that, really. So about 150 feet coming in.
That is a catastrophic thing.
Yeah, I don't know how far inland it would get to dissipate, but it's got to come a long way.
Got to go miles.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You could probably sell waterfront property.
In a freehold.
Not only in freehold, you could probably sell it out in the middle of Pennsylvania somewhere. I don't know.
Yeah.
And again, the reason I bring this up is... they are picking up some seismic activity on that. Hmm. And so the leading wave in front and crest pushing it on behind would sustain the power for the, as I said, a six-hour journey to the coast. And the whole coast. I mean, from New York down to Florida. So I think we've talked about that a lot before. Scientists now are calling for, you know, come up with some better warning instruments and the like. But that is a possibility. Of course, there are all kind of possibilities. But again, with all this stuff going on, all these natural disasters, I have to wonder if really there's not something to the Gaia theory. The Earth says, you know, I've had enough. Enough of this stuff. You know, I have an infection. I'm going to get rid of this. And this is how I do it.